Guys, welcome to Lisa Has a Wednesday. Today I've got to do Lego Calendar Day 10. So let's stop blubbering and get to the video. First piece we need is this piece. And next we need is this piece. I'm gonna put it here. Then next we need these two pieces. That's the other one. Or there. We're gonna put this there. Then we're gonna put this one on the other side. It's gonna look like this. Then next, you need two brown pieces. It's gonna go here on top. Like this. Then we need like a cake thing and a cup. I wonder what it is. We're gonna put this here, like this. Wait, this one's a bit fiddly. Wait, let me just put this piece. Oh, the cup dropped onto the floor. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna move the cup on the end. Actually, I'm gonna put it back now. I'll move it the angle of the cup a bit differently. Now let me put this one. Then I'm going to do this one to look like this. Then next we're going to need this piece. I'm going to put it in the middle. Then we need two orange pieces. One's here. Then we're going to put the other one on the other side. Like this. Then let's see the next part we need to put. Oh, that piece. Oh, it goes over the top. This cup that's falling out so much. Where's the other one? It was easy to find the first one. It was easy to find one than the other. I'm looking for this piece. I love Lego. But this is the thing I didn't really do it every day. And I found the other pieces what I needed for the other part of the build, the last part. But I need to find that piece. Is it here? No. I can't see it. Oh, there it is. I found it. So there. Oh, now I know what it is. It's a stand. It's a hot chocolate stand. I like this one, hot chocolate, because in the winter, a lot of people love drinking hot. It doesn't have to be hot chocolate, it can be tea, coffee, any drink, but I want to be a hot chocolate stand because of this piece, this chocolate piece. It's a hot chocolate stand. So guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and tell me if you guys like this build. Okay, see, guys, I'm zooming in more closer for you to see it. And yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Bye.